I ask you, what about you? Because you stumble every time I ask you something about that.
I ain't stumbling. I'm calling.
Well,
you can't give me
a direct answer. You got to go all around the Mayberry Bush.
Look here, caller. He gave you a direct answer. He said he seen it.
Oh.
So in order to see
it. Now, wait a minute, Kingfish. You say he seen it?
Yeah, so that
means
he seen something, Kingfish. Wait a minute. Well, you go ahead and say it, Kingfish.
The reason he seen it, because he was there with it.
Come on here. Is this a preacher you got on radio?
No, he's a Reverend Dr. Bishop.
Oh.
He's a preacher. He got his doctorate. He got his master's.
Oh.
And he a bishop, and he's a prophet.
All right. He all of it then.
Yeah, he must be a Catholic, too.
But he seen that happen. You seen that, brother preacher?
Yeah, back in the day, I have seen orgies, yes.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, I have seen orgies, too. What did I see?
You did a whole lot of stuff since you were 8 years old.
Well, I've seen oranges. I've seen them. I mean, I went to a predominantly white school that the white women used to run after, especially me. I mean, because I was very, very athletic when I was in school, and after the games, we used to have these parties, and I didn't say I participated in the orgy. I mean, you know, unless there was more women, that was just me. But I have seen oranges, yes.
Well, I'm Kingfish Jr. I ain't never seen one.
I seen plenty of them.
Well, would you look at one now?
Would I look at one now?
Yeah.
I would not make it my valid schedule to look at one now. But if I walked into someone tell me spiritual advice. Oh, let me ask you a question. If someone tell me, come here, I need some spiritual advice, and I get there, and they have an orgy, then I look, and then I just walk on out. It ain't nothing new to me.
What about
I mean, being a minister, a prophet of God, you wouldn't get in the intercede and say, look here, this is wrong.
No, because that they...